Sanya, thank you for joining us. Please can you
leading such a healthy life and that we really don't need any kind of support, so to say. But I think that, you know, right now I'm struggling with a knee injury, for example, and that's something that I've been dealing with for the last 3.5 months. And as an athlete, you know, that is as unhealthy for me as any other illness or disease that I can get. So, yeah, so I think that Go Active is an app that I'm sure you guys have heard about it, but it's an app that I believe in because I think that Go Active is something that will help you. I understand the concept of a personal coach, and I think that coach helps you, to motivates you to stay healthy. For me, it motivated me to become better and push my limits, and I think that's what the personal coach with the Go App Pro will do. It will send you notifications, it will remind you to eat healthy, be healthy, and try and stay healthy as much as you can. But the insurance will help you also in those rainy days that you may or may not have, and I think that's why I believe in this. And you know, when the association did come about, it's something that I thought that I can associate with directly. Yeah, hence I'm here. And I think as a 31-year-old, you know, it's got a special feature which I've been told, which is advantage. And if you do, you know, take up the policy under 35, you get a 10%, I believe, for the rest of your life. So. Yeah, I think, so I've done it since I'm under 35 still, and yeah, so I think that's really it. I think the technicalities, they probably know better, but as a basic human being, for me, health is something that I want to look out for and invest in and try and stay as healthy as I can.
Thank you so much, Sanya.
But it does hurt me when I wear sneakers and jump around. So so I think it's a slow process, quite frustrating, because there's not really any sort of treatment for it except rehab, which you do in the gym every day, which is very, very annoying because it's really basic stuff. But yeah, so another I would want to say another month and a half or 2 months, hopefully.
We have a question from that side.
Making health insurance an everyday affair rather than making it a, you know, God forsaken if something happens in one of those rainy days. Ensuring you get access to the consultation, to doctors or behavioral assistance at your fingertips, encouraging you to embrace and take inflation protection. This means your self-insured is adjusted for inflation for the lifetime. Ensuring that you have a personalized coach to help you, to provide you that additional nudge to stay healthy. I think this product program essentially offers, GoActive offers everything what we were looking at. You looked at what India was saying, you looked at what consumers were saying, you looked at what you all have said. So I think it's a comprehensive solution to ensure that the health becomes an everyday affair. Sanya, you want to add something to health being an everyday affair, or just once something happens?
No, I think that health, being healthy is something, like I said earlier as well, we should definitely not take for granted, even though it's human tendency that when we are young, like your video also showed, you know, they're too young, there's a young couple and they're like, we don't remember the last time we were hospitalized. So that is something that you should not look forward to, that next time I am hospitalized, I'll get health insurance. You'd rather have that anyway, I guess.